While incoming information has been weaker than expected, reflecting softer external demand, but also some country and sector-specific factors, the underlying strength of domestic demand continues to underpin the euro area expansion and gradually rise in inflation pressures.